Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we're on a video on the Duke Killer Trickster. Now, I heard a lot of things about Trickster not being a very good killer, being a liability, not really good, basically, like trash. And I don't really see what's the problem with the Trickster. The only thing that I see that kinda sucks is two things. Number one, when you're throwing knives and you hit somebody, right, they get a boost. And if you guys know, it's like if you did a basic attack on them and they get a boost, which I find stupid. I think when you're throwing knives, because you only come with 60 and it takes 8 to even down somebody, so like I think what should happen is that like when you get them on a second stage on like with your knives, they shouldn't get a boost. But if you hit them with a basic attack, obviously they should have a boost. But like if you're only killing them with knives, they shouldn't have get a boost, because that's kind of, you know, annoying. Like if I was a survivor and they did that, I would be like, all right. And if I was a killer, I'll be happy, because that's what they should do. Second thing, this is what a lot of people talk about, is about his power. His power, this is what I kind of go with. And I didn't notice it at first, but it makes sense. The less knives you have, the slower you get. And I think it's very, like, annoying. They don't even give you an add-on to, like, make it decrease. I think that's really annoying. I think they should let you go on the same speed when you're on throwing knives. Like, it's dumb. It's like Huntress. It's really annoying. And also to add to that, his power, when he gets into that stage where he like ultra instinct throw knives at you, the problem with that is that when he it comes out of nowhere. Like for example, the other day I was using Trickster and I had my power, but I already downed somebody and it goes away in 10 seconds. So by the time I hooked him and saw somebody, it went away. And I'm like, damn, I couldn't even use his power. So I was like, why when his power comes, they at least give you like 40 seconds, or just like keep it there for, you know, so when you want to use it, you use it. So that's what I'm kind of saying over here. They need to change what's going on. Debs, please. Anyways, let's get on to the video, guys. All right, guys. All right, it's a whole PC lobby, just letting you guys know. And no lie, I don't like against PC that I like players, but every time we're going against PC players, it's like they're always doing toxic shit. Like they look at me and then they'll like teabag, and I'm like, bruh. Anyways, game mode's on. I see. Hey, buddy. How's it been? Don't leave. Hey, get off. That's my gen. Who you think you're touching? Jen! The part you don't understand. Don't do that. As you saw, I am. There we go. There you go, buddy. Oh my god, I just realized I got her. Because I'm not a filthy tunneler, and I ain't in a little piece of... I have skill. Yo, this man's creepy here. I use that. Megan. Damn, she's really dark. I can't see shit. You got me, girl. Good job. Hey, Meg. Here you go, Meg. Shh, let me. No eyes on it. Hey, bro. What is this about? Don't mean to be a camper. Oh, I know you. Hey. Baby Dewey. Where are you, Baby Dewey? I don't know how I got junk guns. See, in this point, you really shouldn't be doing gens, because if you do a gen, you're just gonna make you're like kind of killing yourself. Hi.
You done the mob for paying your fucking mouth, mate. I'm a grown man. You sent me a message first, yeah? I live in Smethwick, Birmingham. If you want the fucking rule, come down to Smethwick, ask for Danny G. I'll come to my house. I'll break your fucking legs. You prick.
He's going to have clothes. Crows. Well, this is game. 4 kills. See, this guy is not... Well, I can't say that. I am running for you. I like this. It's kind of better than Huntress, because Huntress, you can do the same thing, but you can't do it as fast as him. Yo, that shit was fun. Well, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, please subscribe and like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys.